Hello 11th class students, today we will study about the important member of kingdom Monera, that is Actinomycetes. We have studied students that the whole living world present on the earth is broadly divided into five kingdom, that is Monera, Protista, Fungi, Planti and Animalia. And we are studying about the very first kingdom among that five kingdom, that is Monera. One of the important member of the kingdom Monera is Actinomycetes. This living organism, students, have the characteristics of fungi as well as bacteria both. So let's see why it is kept under the kingdom Monera, though it has the characteristics of fungi also. Let's start. Here the Actinomycetes, students, have the fungal character as well as bacterial character. The word actino or actin, that means, students, a ray. This represent ray and mycetes, that means their structure or fungus. So they are actually ray like fungus. They are actually fungus, but structure is of ray like, that means the elongated structure, just like this. They have the elongated structure. Let's see which are the main characters of this Actinomycetes that resembles with fungus and which character resembles with bacteria. First of all, we see it's a fungal character. Fungal characters of Actinomycetes. The very first character, students, that resembles with the fungus is that their filamentous body, that means they have multicellular body, students. Most of the member of the kingdom Monera are unicellular, but the Actinomycetes are multicellular, that means their body is made up of more than one cell. So they have filamentous body, that a filament like body. Filamentous body. Second thing, they generate through the conidia, which is the most important characteristic feature of the fungus, by the formation of the conidia. So second character of the Actinomycetes that resembles with the fungus is that they generate or they born through the conidia. So they are conidia born. These are the major characters of the Actinomycetes that resembles with the fungus, but some of their characters also resemble with the Monera or the bacteria. Let's see which characters are resembles with the bacteria. Bacterial character of Actinomycetes is, first of all, includes their prokaryotic cell structure. Though, students, they are multicellular, but their cell structure is of prokaryotic type. So the very first character is presence of प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल्यूलर स्ट्रक्चर. सेकेंड थिंग दैट रिसेंबल्स विद द बैक्टीरिया यू हैव स्टडीड इन 9th एंड 10th क्लास दैट द बैक्टीरिया ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ देयर स्टेनिंग प्रॉपर्टी आर डिवाइडेड इनटू टू ग्रुप्स, ग्राम पॉजिटिव एंड ग्राम नेगेटिव बैक्टीरिया. वन विच गेट स्टेन विद द ग्राम स्टेन आर नोन एज ग्राम पॉजिटिव बैक्टीरिया एंड दोज विच डू नॉट एब्जॉर्ब द स्टेन ग्राम स्टेन आर नोन एज ग्राम नेगेटिव बैक्टीरिया. सो actinomycetes have the property to stain with the gram positive stain, gram stain. So the second most important is they have gram staining ability. So, students, these are due course of these two characters, that is presence of eukaryotic structure and gram staining ability, actinomycetes, these organisms are kept under the Monera kingdom. Now, students, see their habitat, where does it they occur? So, they occur nearly every place around us, just like in occurrence, if we see, they are present in soil, water, mud, or our foodstuffs. Everywhere they are present. And if we see about the main example of the actinomycetes, then their main example of the member of actinomycetes are Streptomyces, example are Streptomyces, Actinomyces, and Nicordia, etc. These are the main example of the actinomycetes. Now students, let's see which are the main characters of the actinomycetes which distinguish them from the other living organisms. The main characteristics of actinomycetes. So students, some of the important characters we have seen regarding the characters that resembles with the bacteria and characters that resembles with the fungi. Very first character is that they have filamentous and multicellular body. Filamentous and multicellular body, that means students, their body is like this filaments and multicellular, that means made up of more than one cell. Second character is their filamentous body is branch. It is not in the form of a single filament, just like this. They have filamentous branch body. Their body is highly branched. So second characteristics of the actinomycetes is that their filamentous body is branched. This is the second character. Third important character of the actinomycetes is they play a little role of the decomposers in our ecosystem. They play role of decomposers. That means they also decompose the dead living organisms and release the nutrients present in their body. Fourth character is, students, it is the most important characters which is widely used in our day-to-day life also. The actinomycetes produces some special type of the chemicals that inhibits the growth of other bacteria or other microorganisms, but not of themselves. They can grow in that chemical, but they inhibit the growth of other chemical. Now you have understand that what is the importance of this chemical in our day-to-day life. Of course, students, this property or this chemical is used as antibiotics in our day-to-day life in order to fight the pathogens that make us ill. So they produces special chemicals which inhibits, that means they stop, inhibits the growth of other microorganisms and these chemicals are called antibodies or antibiotic. So this actinomycetes also produces antibiotics which are very useful for curing the diseases. Fourth important characteristics that we have seen that actinomycetes are reproduced through the conidia. They do not produce endosperm. They do not produce or form endosperms or endospores and reproduce through reproduced by conidia. So students, these are the main important characters of the actinomycetes. Now students, let's see the classification of the group actinomycetes, that which are the important families in which the actinomycetes group is subdivided. So students, on the basis of the characters, difference in their characters, the group actinomycetes is divided into four families. Let's see what are the name of the family and characters on the basis of these families are formed. So students, the very first family, see the classification or families of actinomycetes. So this actinomycetes group is further divided into four families. Name of these families and characters are: the first name of the family is Actinomycetaceae. Actinomycetaceae. Second is Mycobacteriaceae. Third is Actinoplanaceae. And fourth and last one is Streptomycetaceae. So students, these are the important or major families in which the group Actinomycetes is divided. Now see the important features of this family on the basis of which they are formed. The very first family, Actinomycetes, in the beginning of the life cycle of Actinomycetes, their mycelium, that means students, their filament, in biological language we call it mycelium, their mycelium is not non-septate, that means it is not in the form of different compartmentations are found in beginning of the life, but later on the septate is developed. Let's see how. For example, see if this is the structure of the Actinomycetes of the family Actinomycetaceae. Now there is no compartmentation inside the mycelium or the filament, but later on after some times of the their birth, the septation is occur in the mycelium. This type of the septates are formed. That means the compartmentation is occur after certain time of the birth. In the beginning of the life it is non-septate, but later on it is septate. Second most important character of the family Actinomycetes is that their aerial part bears spore. The part of the septate, part of the mycelium that is present in air, it bears the spores. On the basis of this, this family is extracted and named Actinomycetaceae. Second family, Mycobacteriaceae. Mycobacteriaceae students, this family have the characters that their bacteria have the filamentous structure, but it is not branched. They are generally a rod shaped bacteria which do not have the branch. So their body structure is somehow like this. They do not possess the branched structure. Their mycelium is not branched. First thing. Second thing is that they are gram positive. They can stain with the gram stain, and there is no formation of the conidia in the family Mycobacteriaceae. Here we also learn the example of the member of this bacteria. So Actinomyces, the example of the family Actinomycetes is एक्टिनोमाइसिस एंड द एग्जाम्पल दैट वी हैव सीन नोकार्डिया. एंड एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द फैमिली माइकोबैक्टीरियासी आर माइकोबैक्टीरियम. थर्ड फैमिली दैट इज एक्टिनोप्लांटेसी. इन एक्टिनोप्लांटेसी द मेजर कैरेक्टर ऑफ दिस फैमिली इज दैट द एक्वेटिक एक्टिनोमाइसिटीज आर इंक्लूडेड इन दिस ग्रुप. फर्स्ट थिंग. सेकेंड थिंग, द एरियल पार्ट ऑफ द एक्टिनोप्लांटेसी मेंबर्स बियर्स द स्पोर और स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ द स्पोरेंजिया विच कंटेन्स बाईफ्लेजेलेटेड स्पोर्स. बाईफ्लेजेलेटेड स्पोर्स दैट मीन्स स्टूडेंट्स द स्पोर्स विच हैव टू फ्लेजेला इन देम. दिस आउटग्रोथ लाइक स्ट्रक्चर्स और हेयर लाइक प्रोजेक्शंस आर नोन एज फ्लेजेला एंड दिस स्पोर्स आर बाईफ्लेजेलेटेड. एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दिस एक्टिनोप्लांटेसी फैमिली आर एक्टिनोप्लांटेसी और एक्टिनोप्लांट्स. एक्टिनोप्लांट्स आर द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ एक्टिनोप्लांटेसी. इन द फोर्थ फैमिली स्ट्रेप्टोमाइसिटेसी दिस मेंबर्स आर ऑल्सो द मेंबर्स ऑफ स्ट्रेप्टोप्लांटेसी आर ऑल्सो फ्लामेंटस एंड ब्रांच स्ट्रक्चर. दे हैव ब्रांच स्ट्रक्चर बट देयर एरियल पार्ट बियर्स द स्पोर्स. एग्जाम्पल ऑफ एक्टिनोमाइसिटेसी आर स्ट्रेप्टोमाइसिस. सो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द फैमिली द ग्रुप एक्टिनोमाइसिटीज विच इज ब्रॉडली divided into four families and name of the families are Actinomycetaceae, Mycobacteriaceae, Actinoplanaceae and Streptomycetaceae and their examples are also here. That's all about the group Actinomycetaceae.